Hello, everybody. My name is Zagato, and welcome to Let's Play Evil Within.
I believe this is actually part 22.
But anyway, let's continue.
Oh, already, I forgot I already spent everything. Where do I go now? How did I get here again? I completely forgot how I even got here. So let's just... Oh, that's right. The whole place was collapsing, and then this thing, like, happened to take me out. Okay. Anyways, so now, previously, I just killed a Rubik's imposter, swam away from evil fishies, and now I think this might possibly be the end. I don't know. I'm kind of hoping, but at the same time, I shouldn't really be complaining much about this because it's pretty damn fun. But let's see how I do with long distance shot. Why does he have to shake his hand? Ah! Oh, what? I'm not here. Well, goddamn. Okay, I'm not gonna waste any more because I'll just do this. There we go. Much easier. That was much easier. But at the same time, that ammo is very important, so shit. That was probably a very dumb move on my part, but whatever. Which one would I... I'd rather have that, actually, before anything else. Is this a hand grenade? Oh, no, it's sniper ammo. What? What? Do I have to chase after him? What do I do? Whoa, where did you come from? Whoa, holy crap, bud. Oh, shit. Shit balls. Oh, crap. What the hell? Ah, it's a bomb. Nah, oh, get away from me. Burn. Ow. Really? Wow! I am really bad right now. You know what? How do I kill myself? How do I do this? I guess I can't. Kill him. Or just fine. God damn. He's dead. Surprise. Mother flipper. Well, that was the wrong thing to do, I guess. Give me. Ooh. I'll take that. Give me. Nothing useful, really. How did I miss all those shots before, though? Like, seriously, am I really that bad with accuracy? Get out of here. Stay down. Jeez. How do I open this? I can't open it? Okay. Whoa. I'm not leaving that down here. Thank you very much. Now, what else do we have to deal with? We got a body. Whoa! Let's see if this thing's alive still. Okay, I can't really tell if it's alive, but whatever. What the hell? What do I do? Oh my god, I just kill these things? Hey, take that! No, that's not it. Is there really no point to being up here? I don't think there is. If that's the case, how do I do that? What? Okay. Alright. Open the door. Hey, stupid. What the hell? Oh god, he got it right on me. Like, right away. Jesus. You dick! Oh my god, what am I supposed to do? That's not the right thing to do. Oh, I had no ammo, I forgot. Stay down so I can just burn you. Okay. Is this something I'm just supposed to constantly keep doing one after another until they run out of top? Oh, wait a second. That's not good at all. Nope. Oh, God. That was not a headshot, unfortunately. Ow! Just burn! Whoa. Bro, where the hell are you anyways? Oh, there he is. He climbed up here. Ooh. He's gonna kill me. Get away from me! Okay. Note to self. Don't waste my handgun ammo like an idiot. Second off. I don't even know what second off is. Don't you dare. What? Okay, is that for real? That was seriously for real. What the hell? I call bullshit on that. That's complete and utter bullshit. Okay then. I see he's hiding there, thinking that I'm actually not gonna be there, but I can just get this guy in the head. A little bit lower, bud. Oh man. I'm not here! Oh god, I'm gonna waste all my ammo once again. Unless I do that and burn this bitch to the ground. Oh crap, he's got a gun. Do you have anything for me? Well, I see that he had sniper ammunition, so that's good. Okay. Thinking. Yeah! Kick him in the groin! Okay, cool. Jesus. Nope! Stay down. Ow! Stop that! Oh my god, you're... What the hell? Well, if that's not what I'm supposed to be doing, I can't go through there, it seems. And if I can't go through there, can I jump through here? Gotta figure out how to get there. That's the thing. I don't know how to get there if this door just keeps on slamming itself on me. Maybe I gotta kill all these things up here? That might be it, but I'm not exactly sure. Let's keep an eye on them. Nope, that wasn't it. Bro. Bring on the next one. Or next ones. Shit. Stay down. There. More. Yay. Woohoo. That's what I wanted, actually. Okay, now let's go up this ladder. Hopefully he dropped something. It doesn't look like he dropped anything. He did not drop anything. Oh, there's some more. There's only some more. Just a very few amount. Kill them, then. Whoa, okay. What the hell, man? Open the door. Oh, crap. Stay down for a sec. What the hell? Did he die anyways? No, he did not. No, my god. I ran out of matches at a horrible time. I gotta save my matches for later then, it seems. And I don't think I can shoot them through the wall. Save my sniper ammunition, because shooting that guy at the top there does nothing, apparently, because the game's a douche. Okay. Yeah! That worked. Oh, I got him. That's awesome. Give me that. Apparently these people are actually smart and they're aware of the surroundings and shit. Whoa! Crap. Why am I stuck between you guys? Oh god, it's on me. Shit. They got good shots. I need a heal. Come on! That's so bullshit. Blow up. Thank you. Okay, well, crap, man. Can I just keep hitting him? Oh, that killed him. Cool. Okay. Now let's get the grenades ready. Let's switch to the handgun. Here they come. Burn. Yep, there we go. You are one hell of a douche. Crap, man. Oh, I'm still alive. I need it. Oh, cool, I actually won. I won! Yay! Oh, but I'm all loopy from all that goddamn heroin I just injected. Oh, boy. What do I do? Yeah, I'll do it. It'll do. Hurry up, Sebastian. We need to get to places. There you go, boy. Good boy. What the hell? They had this here this whole time? Could I have just blown it up? I don't know, I could have probably blown it up if I actually knew of it was there. Either way, I finally completed that annoying hassle. Now, where am I? Okay. Drop down here. It's obviously gonna make me wanna drop down here too. I'm gonna inspect this area before I do anything else because I need ammo. And ammo would be very helpful. What is this? Ammo? Thank you. I truly appreciate it. Truly appreciate it. What's in here? Ah, thank you! That's exactly what I actually wanted. The sniper ammunition is seriously the best ammunition. The only issue with it is... smash. Syringe. What's in here? Okay. Oh, that just brings me... Oh, I could crawl in here, can't I? I did not know that, actually. Okay, crawl here. Yes! Grenade! And anything in here? Nope. Unfortunately not. If there's nothing in there, then I guess I'm good. I think I'm good to go now. Shall I go up here, up the ladder? It really doesn't look like it matters. I'll take the ladder because workout! Okay. Ooh, okay. What's this? Matches! Oh, I guess I gotta do this instead. Okay, come on, bud. What does this exactly even do? Oh, come on, they're the worst ones. Not only that, but they have reinforced mass now. What? Oh shit. Stay off me! Ow! Whoa, he's got a bomb! It's gonna blow! Where are they? This is not good for me at all. There we go. Come here. I'm ready for the next one. Okay. I don't want to waste any more of that revolver at the moment, so take that. Ooh, what's shooting at me? Oh, okay. Don't you dare run! Stop running! No! Nah! Nah! Okay. Oh, crap! It was all a trap! I need to change this to the explosive one. Oh, I don't have an explosive one. I gotta make that. Oh, boy. I'm just running all of the things I need. Aren't I? There, cool. There he is. Kick it open. Hop! Got him. He's still alive, though. There, now he's actually dead. Cool. Awesome. But that still doesn't mean anything about the other one that's still alive. God, I'm low on health and everything. Can I climb up here? No, I can't. How do I get there? Ladder. Found it. Oh, God, though. I don't really like this. Where is he? He's there, right? He's here, right? Oh, God, I missed it. Headshot. Groin shot. In your face shot. Teabag, teabag, teabag. MLG. I'm sick. Okay. Oh, thank you. Get me out of here. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Okay. Oh, there's some more stuff. Okay, what's this? I don't know what that is exactly. I think it's for this. Yeah, it is. There, now pick it up. I want it. I want to pick it up. All right, move. Oh, crap! Jeez! Yep. Well, this is kind of easy. I am wasting rather a lot of ammo, though. Get closer, and leg shot. Cool. Wait. Oh, that was not what I wanted to do. Whoa, someone started shit. Oh, man, I missed. Oh, what? That one hit. There we go. Oh my God, I'm just running out of all my ammo! Who's shooting at me now? I don't even know who's shooting at me. Oh, there he is. What? 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 What hit me? What hit me? What? Okay. Alright, I guess I gotta retry that again. Be more careful, be more quick. Come on, Tony, you can do this. I don't. Oh, he's still alive. Crap, and this person's. He's getting into position. Shoot him. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. Where are the other ones? There's some more, aren't there? Yep. Oh, just blow up. Did I win? I think I won this, finally. Hallelujah, I did it! Hooray! I lost a lot of handgun ammo, unfortunately, but yeah, woo! Okay, let's see where else I'm supposed to be going now. Ruvik, what do you got for me this time? Let's jump over here. Give me that. I need it. Whoa, what was that? Revolver ammo? It looked like revolver ammo, I think. Yep, it was. Cool. Or Magnum. Magnum Revolver. Either way, it's the same thing. Okay, let's keep on going. It's telling me to go through that door, but I choose to go this way in hopes that I find some ammo. Unfortunately, I do not find ammo, so I just say, fuck you, game, fuck you. And all that you stand for. Just drop down. Ooh, boop, boop, boop. Checkpoint, checkpoint. Okay. Brain. Ooh, that sounds like a delicious energy drink. It looks very similar to, you know, Monster. What do you got? Ooh, give me more of that. Oh, it's a trap! Ah! It was all a trap. It was all an evil, genius trap. What else? Do you got anything else for me? No? Okay. I should have really seen that coming. They just wouldn't be giving me a bunch of free shit easily. Oh, I hear it. I hear the glorious sound of safety. Where is it, though? Oh, my God. Get out of my way. I want to see where I can find shit. Nothing here. Ooh, there is something here, actually.
Somehow I can see that light.
Anything else, by any chance?
A light from the lighthouse.
No? Okay.
From anywhere in this place.
Okay, well, screw you.
It seems to penetrate everything. View of the hospital is not in my memory, yet somehow it is more solid than anything I have made exist here. Was it always there? Something changed under that light. It calls, it repulses, draws the others. They can go reach the source, regain what they've lost. They don't even know what that is.
More. It's a oh no, it's not a trap. More. It's a trap. Do I want to? Do I really want to try? I don't want to try. It's all a trap. A disgusting trap. Okay, there's nothing more else to it. So, whoa, give me that. Me, it's mine. It's all mine. Where the hell is it?
Kidman?
Oh, it's good. Is she in here? No, there's nothing in here, it seems. Ooh, no, there is something. Oh, 1,000. Thank you. That's actually pretty damn good, if I do say so myself. Thank you very much, game. Thank you very much. Now, I could continue going that way, or I could seriously look for the goddamn source of the sound. Oh, here it is. Ah, and there's a diary, too. Journal of Sebastian Castellanos. Almost 6 months since his accident. Okay. Myra and I drift further apart with every passing week. I have to stay strong, but it's so easy to drown my thoughts in whiskey. I figure as long as it doesn't affect my work, what I do on my own time is private. I finally got Myra to open up to me about the accident, and I'm more worried than ever. I don't know what's worse. The fact that Myra is becoming paranoid, and me... and maybe losing her mind, or the fact that what she is proposing, that the fire wasn't an accident, could be real. I owe it to her to trust her instincts, but if they're correct, God help whoever did this. I wonder who killed Sebastian's daughter. I would have helped. Wait, what? Why is it... what? Is this even a mirror, or is this just a poster? I don't even know. Either way, what do we have here?
Back here again.
Yeah, don't you know already, Sebastian? You should already kind of figure. Every time you look at a mirror, this happens. You can't just be, like, staring at a mirror because of how good you look, bud.
Whatever is the matter.
Shut up. Whoa, everything's crumbling. Huh. I have a key. What does the key open? I want to see what the key opens. And open up a random one. Yeah, what did I get? Yeah, that's actually good. Woo! Okay, now that I got that, I can upgrade some more stuff of mine. Let's see what it is. I can upgrade, though. Okay. Let's sit in that wonderful chair of ours, the torture electric chair device, and see what it is I can upgrade. I already maxed that out, so I don't need to worry about that. Melee damage is shit. I don't really need to care about that whatsoever. Syringe recovery could be useful. I don't have any syringes at the moment. Accuracy, decrease the sway on the target recoil for better accuracy. Oh, that's what that is. Okay. Either way, actually, if that's the case, I may want that for a very steady hand, but at the same time, maybe not. It's only 5,000 anyways. Do I want it? I could increase the probability of getting a critical. That could be useful. Increase firepower for more damage. I don't care about that. Don't care about stock. Nah, not really. The decisions are always tough. Oh boy. Clip capacity is useless on the sniper. Increase the probability of instantly killing an enemy with a headshot. I already have a very high probability given the fact that it's a sniper rifle. Alright, that's the thing. I don't really understand criticals that well. I could increase the accuracy on this revolver or magnum. Do I want it though? Nah, I think I'll do it on this one. Boo! Hey! Now I guess I could increase the damage. Oh, okay. I can't increase the damage. It's really that expensive, isn't it? Oh, well then. What do I want? I'm good. No, I should really upgrade something. I have green jelly. This may be the last time I actually do it. And if that's the case, let me look at the shotgun. The shotgun may have something useful. Shotgun. I can afford clip capacity. Don't need that. Reload time. I might want that. Fire rate. Nah. I'm not like the greatest at picking upgrades, but when I do, I pick the shitty ones. Now I'm just gonna save it, actually. Save it, and with that, I guess that means I'll have to end the video. So, if you guys like this video, hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, leave a comment, and I'll be seeing you guys in another episode. Bye-bye, everybody. I love you all. And here he comes. Is this really happening?